eye of a hurricane there is quiet for just a moment. The yellow sky. When I was 17, a hurricane destroyed my town. I didn't know. I couldn't seem to die. I wrote my way out. Wrote everything down far as I could see. I wrote my way out. I looked up and the town had its eyes open. They passed a playground. Total strangers moved to kindness by my story. Raised enough for me to be passage on a ship that was nigh on bound. In a hell of a kind of revolution, I was louder than the crack of the bell. I wrote Eliza love letters until she fell. I wrote about the Constitution and defended it well. And in the face of ignorance and resistance, I put my angel systems into existence. And when my prayers to God were met with indifference, I picked up a pen and I wrote my own deliverance. In the eye of a hurricane, there is quiet for just a moment. I was 12 when my mother died. She was holding me. We were sick and she was holding me.